I knocked on his door, I dragged him to the room and I said, what do I need to do?
I just want to correct that on the record if I could.
I didn't think that the loyalty had been shown to me through that entire period, and the party should support the leader.
There was this saying, blacks don't rape, mate.
They had fear.
It just really cut me so deep.
This is what we're having now, fear, yeah? Carrying fear.
The decisions around the uranium mine were the hardest of all, and they were ones I really agonised about.
I mean, art is an educator, art is a cleanser, art is a medicine.
But I've got this thing in my head where I just need to build an empire for our people.
The role I want to play is Othello, Shakespeare Othello. I didn't even realise playing Eddie Quick in Marvel smashes every other role.
Every child in Australia should be born to be able to dream and be what they want to be.
Just embraced me in floods of tears and said, you know, you and Dave, you and Marita, my brother, you're my only brother left now.
And I looked back and I saw this young girl and I just looked away and then I was just like, nah, this isn't happening.
We need these stories. We need to understand them, accept what happened and then move forward.
Recognition? How can we deny that?